position they would be in to burden. The two guards are coming down against them. That's not that difficult. We got it. Okay? But who's the biggest guy? Donnie, you're going to be the five man on offense, okay? And who's the other call? Who's the other call? One guard. Max, you got the ball. Where we've got two guys back and we're outnumbered. This is how I'm starting at half court. We get the point guard ball. So you three guys in white are going to come back in defense as if you're trailing the play. One of the things we talk about in practice is we want to prepare our guys for the most difficult situations in the game. We want to create habits that are going to make us successful in the most difficult situations. So when we practice, the first team always wears blue. They're on the road. Show you are.